given away by Petrovic. It really was the most tired pass of the night, almost followed by another one. Leeds' turn. They're still roaring, and their supporters, almost 25,000 of them here tonight. Arthur Graham, one last run from him. Connor, he's got nobody to cross it to, so he's held it up and he's nicked it through the legs. Done well, squares it across, he's sorted out. Butterworth has won the tie for Leeds, and what a finish to a cup tie. Arsenal must surely be out of the cup. And what good play from Arthur Graham to start it all off. But it was Connor who seized the opportunity here. He nicks it through the legs almost of the young defender Stuart Robson. Takes it on, squares it across. Adian Butterworth accepts it. And they are jubilant.